home.
Shrek!
Oh.
Fiona! Fiona?
Better out than in, I always say.
Whoa! No! No! It's okay. It's gonna be all right.
Huh?
What? Hey! Stop! Hey! What? No! Oh! Hey! Oh no! Hey! Wait! Would you? Hey!
Stop, Bubble!
Donkey! Donkey! Wake up!
Da-da!
Trick, you okay?
Oh, I can't believe I'm gonna be a father. How did this happen?
Allow me to explain. You see, when a man has a certain feelings for a woman, a powerful urge sweeps on him.
I know how it happened. I just can't believe it.
How does it happen?
Cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, Dad.
Donkey!
Can you just cut to the part where you're supposed to make me feel better?
Cheer up, smiled Edward.
You know I love Fiona, boss, right? What I'm talking about here is you, me, my cousin's boat, an ice-cold pitcher of mojitos, and 2 weeks of nothing but fishing.
Man, don't you listen to him. Look, having a baby is not going to ruin your life.
It's not my life I'm worried about ruining. It's the kids. I mean, when have you ever heard the phrase, as sweet as an ogre, or as nurturing as an ogre, or how about, you're gonna love my dad. He's a real ogre.
Okay, I get it. Look, nobody said it was gonna be easy. But at least you got us to help you out.
That's true. I'm doomed.
You'll be fine.
You're finished. With your journey.